civilization high up in the mountains, only accessible via helicopter, and sitting on top of a dangerous, active volcano. A highly requested new way to play ranked mode, and a new way to shop for those hot new skins and emotes. All this and more in Season 9 of PUBG. First up, the Lost Highlands of Paramo have become the latest site for Battlegrounds action. This seasonal map is 3x3, and has lots of cool features brand new to PUBG. The map itself has a dynamic element to it, meaning that some compounds and locations throughout it will actually change each time you play the map. You'll also have to watch out for lava flows from the active volcano that deal damage to both players and vehicles. Keep an eye out for special destructible crates to smash open in some housing structures for bonus supplies. And if you happen to find a key, well, it's gotta unlock something, right? Paramo's altitude and environment require some special means of transportation, too. You'll drop onto the battlegrounds via helicopter, and those helicopters will also deliver care packages just outside the safe zone. Rumor has it they may be coerced into dropping that precious loot a bit sooner if they run into a hazardous flight path. Getting vehicles up the mountain is no easy feat, either. So the best you're going to find are a few motorcycles laying around some of the villages. We're excited about Paramo, and hope you are as well, but there's still more Season 9 goodness to go over. Next up, a new addition to the Ranked Mode Queue family has been added thanks to your diligent feedback. That's right, Ranked Solos will be available in Season 9, allowing you to test your mettle the old-fashioned way. One versus everybody. Like before, the leaderboards and your rank will both reset when the new season starts. You'll have to play placements again to see where you start off. You'll also receive all your earned Season 8 goodies when you log in, just in time to show off your accomplishments in the new season. There have also been a couple rules adjustments for Ranked Mode, so check out the patch notes to make sure you're up to speed on what's new. With the new season comes an all-new Survivor Pass full of great items to have you looking and feeling the part. Mechanically, Survivor Pass Highlands works the same as always, but will run for a reduced duration this time. Because of the shortened timeline, players will only have to reach level 50 in order to get all the rewards, so get on it early and finish up fast. We're also changing up how the shop works by adding G-Coin of console fame to the PC client. You'll now be able to purchase G-Coin to be stored in your wallet instead of having to do real money transactions each time you want to pick up something from the store. It's a small convenience, but we hope it saves you a few clicks when grabbing that hot new miniskirt. You can learn about all this and more by visiting our patch notes for full details. Season 9 is just getting started, so grab your favorite tourist shirt, watch out for the lava, and
get to the chopper!